You're telling me. I'm surprised that nobody else is on, but then again, Anthony's been getting on later in the day. You know, like, much later than what he should be. And by should be, who didn't? I'm talking about Anthony. I don't know, he's been coming and hanging out with me on VOC, and I'm like, no you ain't. No you don't. Fucking get over here. I'm not waiting for you to hit some stupid ass bag. Get the fuck out of my gym. I hate players who just like come into matchmake, see you clearly get into a matchmake and you're, you know, with somebody. And then they walk away from the board to go and like try to hit the dummies. It's like, come on. You had all that wait time to put it in. Nah, I'll break him. Nah, I'll just break him. Fucking, ready up this time, bitch. Don't walk away from the damn dummy. You walk away from the dummies, I swear to God, so I'm gonna whip your ass, and I'm not even gonna be nice about it. You better ready the fuck up, dude. I will whip your ass all the way from here to next year. Fucking, here, boom, right there, fucking ready up, damn, holy shit. I don't give a fuck, just fucking, whatever, I don't give a shit, just fucking, who gives a shit about my damn skin? I hate players who's like, who's looking at my thing and is like my skin's like, yes, obviously I got a skin that you don't have, of course it's paid. You're wasting my time.
There goes his balance.
Del Rosario drives his opponent back.
Whoa, they are coming out strong.
Told you you're gonna get your ass knocked out from here to tomorrow or next year. Make me wait. You don't make me wait.
Mental and physical warfare. This might be it.
That knocked him around.
You have to duck me still getting your ass beat. Come on, dude. You're doing all this movement and I'm standing station and you're still losing. I'm also weak. And you're losing. How are you doing more work than I am and yet still lose?
Heavy.
One, two, three, four.
This is embarrassing.
Five. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me?
Last fourth knockdown, don't even try to get up, buddy.
Two. Three.
I make it a thing you're going to knock out people who take too long.
Five.
Like, I'm not messing around right now.
Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
This is fourth knockdown and he doesn't even get his shoulders off the mat. We will. there's a skill gap. I block 40 hits to 92. And I'm standing stationed. Dude, don't fucking start pointing out my damn thing. Don't fucking start. Oh, you talking about Vic? Yeah, you say gamble, and I'm like, he's newer, but I'm still trying to figure out the namesake to him. No, that's one thing I don't get, is why people pop out and, like, talk about the style of what you're using. It's like, who gives a shit? I'm standing and I'm banging with you, don't even talk about what I'm doing. I mean, it's even funnier when you out-block, out-punch, out-stagger, and out-just completely outdo your opponent. Especially after they pull out anything they want, and then want to go on to point out your style. It's like, you don't have a place to point out style. Not if you're getting, now I'm just being a bitch.
I'm not sure he can recover.
Oh, you doing a light teabag? Oh, look at you. Do a real squat, bitch. I run over 1,200 miles every fucking year. A real fucking squat. Get down there. Come on, man. Get fucking in shape. Come on.
One, two, three, four.
You playing against a player who's I'm not gonna wait for you. Fuck you, dude. I'm tired of being nice to people. I punched you a fucking 100 times. Suck my dick, bitch. Yeah. Come on, bitch. Quit complaining. I doubled your punches. You're a little punk. Come on, you think you could ready up? Come on, play as Victor. I'll still whip your ass. And I'm still gonna taunt you between rounds. Oh, you just gonna flurry punch? Okay, I see. You're playing as Victor Drago, and now you gone and you making him look bad. Get on my level, little bitch. Come on. You got cocky and everything working for you. You are playing an OP character and you are having troubles. I'm spending more time taunting than I am fighting. Exactly.
You've gotta be kidding me.
One.
Yeet, yeet, yeet. Oh, he rage quit too. What's your name, you little punk? Broski, you played as fucking Victor Drago and rage quit to a fucking weak character. After you tried flurry punching me first. You see, unlike everybody else in this game, there are a few people who get to talk shit. Only a few. When you could taunt, fight back, and still win while barely getting knocked down, that gives you a right to go and get away with it. You know, you're allowed to at that point. I'm tired of being a good guy all the time. I like being toxic because it also like lets me keep some of that built up aggression. You know, it just allows me to just be an asshole to the people I don't even know, so I just get away with it. What are you gonna do? Try to beat me? You ain't going to. I mean, I'm playing as Rosario, you know, I don't block very much. My blocking ability fucking sucks, and I've acknowledged that for like over way too long that, you know, like my defense abilities suck. It don't matter how it goes, I can't block for shit in these games, and I've acknowledged it. Come on. Okay, I'm done. Oh, now you want to get in my face?
Oh, that's got to hurt. He caught him off balance.
Come on, come on, bitch. You ain't winning. Come on, bitch. Come on. You can't see me, bitch. You can't keep up with me. You're gonna run from me and then you're gonna be like... You ain't winning. Oh, now you want to jack off like you something.
Two, three.
You fighting me when I'm playing as a weak character and you got the advantage. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You think you could beat me? Come on, get on my level. You're shit, bro. Nah, I'm gonna beat you my way now. I'm gonna give you cocky, bitch. You ain't gonna win against me. I ain't weak no more, boy.
Technique with that blow.
Quit running, bitch. That's the only reason why you being a bitch to beat. Knock me down, don't start taunting, bitch. Don't start taunting, bitch. Boo hoo. Boo-hoo, bitch.
Apollo takes another hit.
Boo-hoo.
A perfect hit from Apollo.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, you act cocky and strong with ya. Some dumbass, he's not even good. He's a Tigre.
What a hit. Apollo is a
complete. Get out of my ring, bitch. You shit, bro. Get out of my fucking ring. Beat it. You got beat twice in a row. Alright, I'm waiting on you now, because I'm assuming ain't nobody else coming on now. We gave him like a good, almost 20 minutes, you know. No, I mean, we really can't. If you really want to, we could just go and call it a sparring match at that point. I ain't. You should be able to. I'm always online. Oh, I know. Okay. Yeah, I forget the thing. Hold on. Yeah, no. I usually leave my following. The three people I follow is Spartan, Chevy, and my best friend. Because, you know, those are people that's, you know, above and beyond and the coolest people. I need to actually, hubba-da, where the fuck are you? Yeah, no, I've been meaning to, like, I only follow people I have a good amount of respect for in return. That's why Code isn't up on my list. That's why a lot of people ain't actually on that list. You gotta earn my respect to get it. I've worked hard enough to where, you know, it's like, I don't just add anybody. So, I mean. Now, you know what's actually kind of funny is Code's talking about not fighting due to, trying to learn a new style. Right, that's his reason or excuse. Still? Oh, here, let me... Hold on, let me reset the game real quick. I'm resetting game and seeing if that, that won't fix it. No, like, what he really ought to do is, whether he's fighting us during Fight Night or whatnot, you don't have to use the new strategy. There's times when he needs to work himself up. Yeah, now you pop up there. Try resetting the game, actually. Because you popped up on mine. What do you mean? No, just like the game. Just pull up the app menu, quit game, and then just restart the actual game, not the headset. Just the game. Hey, look. I did it. Well, you're popping up red, that's why. That's why I'm like, maybe if... You know what I mean? It's weird like that. Because I'm not sure if I pop up on yours or not, because you pop up on mine now. Yeah, and who knows. But no, if you really wanted to get better, it's not his style that's the problem. His style is not no problem. Because if he worked harder on it and was better on moving, because he stays stationed too long and that's why his defense don't work. He's not moving enough to keep up with us. He needs to work on speed and endurance. That's odd. If that's the case, I don't switch profile. No, I don't want. How do I make sure I'm online then? Okay, my settings. Let me pull up the settings. I'm in setting profiles. I'm gonna see. No. Accessibility. Privacy. Allow followers and without an invite. Oh yeah, I'm on joinable. Oh, he only set it to online altogether, just online. Yep, that's odd. Maybe we both when we both reset for next week, maybe I'll be working on, you know, on another time. Yeah, it's whatever. You want to make the room or you want me to? No, that's fine. No, his problem isn't his style. Because he could come up with a new style, and it just comes down to with how we play. We'll just break him with pure brute strength. That alone is more than enough. I'm just waiting. Oh, I mean, I could do both. I just much prefer breaking the spirit. Especially with how much he'd be running his mouth. Yes, I'm breaking that spirit now. That's why I'm talking about going 15-0. And that super fight. 5-1-3. What's the last three again? Yeah, no, if he was to work harder on, getting his physical ability up, he could stand a chance again. But he's not doing that. Because I did the math on my about my day-to-day work. I'm not counting the hours I actually work. I'm not even gonna fill this into equation. I get up 4 o'clock in the morning, same time as the US military, you know, not too fancy. And when I get up, you know, I'm just I get up and I run 2.5 miles to get to work. You know, that's how I have to do it. And then I do my shift and I run back home. You know, Monday through Friday. That's 5 days. Now, here's some basic math, even code, and some lesser people could figure this one out. You like what I did with that one day? like, so basic math. 2.5 times 2 will be 5. Because, you know, it just equals out, you know, the 0.5s, you know, turn into a whole, and then the 2 plus 2 is 4 plus 1. You know, 5 miles every day, 25 miles every week, I'm running. That alone is more than almost every player who comes in these rings. So I already have endurance game on there. And then I work 4 days a week. Well, you know, that's 25 times the 4. That's 100 miles every fucking week. Just for going to work alone, not counting, you know, running around during my work, doing the lifting, the after work workout that I may or may not do. I'm just counting that alone. 100 miles ran every fucking month. Times that by 12 now, because we're, you know, I work every month of the year. That's 1,200, you know, basic math, you know, you add the zeros. 1,200 miles every fucking year I'm running. And I've been working in the same area for about a year and a half to 2 years now. I'm just gonna say 2 years because, I mean, it's rounding up to that point at this rate. So with that being said, I've been doing this for the last 2 years. That's 2,400 miles running for work alone. This isn't counting my time here every week fighting in fight night. This is not counting my day-to-day at work. This is not counting my workouts. This is just to and from work every day. There's a reason why you guys are here. There's a reason why I call you, everybody, Iron Man Armors. Mark 42, here you are. You're right here. the rescue in MCU is supposed to be stronger than whatever that nano shit he was using in Endgame. Up here. I wonder why that is. It's not just talk. I do it. And if you like, I could record my run every day. I could do it also in 20 minutes. I run 2 miles, or I also run that in about 20 minutes time every time, too. So that being said, I don't have time for rest, because I go on, get up at 4, and I have to be in by 5. I got dogs to take care of, I gotta get dressed, I carry a backpack, steel-toe boots on every day, pair of jeans, every day. I don't get to wear comfy shit, I gotta make sure it's professional enough to go on pass. It's not flexible, so my movement's limited. I have shit in my pocket, so I can't really bend my leg enough. I have to, I got this, and it's just, oh, yep, here we go, we gotta stop there. And I pull this off. Code needs to understand that the reason why some of us are as good as we are is because of outside fight night training. Hit up those motherfucking dummies. Those dummies, if you start hitting those dummies up, you're gonna hit. You will hit the top 4. No. Trust me, if you and I, this is how I got good. This is how I got really good. Spartan and I, when we first met. True story. I met him, he beat my ass bad. Fuck you, man! I'm like, oh, you think you're so fucking cool because you're on the leader, bro. Why, you rank 2, you think you're so fucking good, don't you? Because I was salty and annoyed. No, well, at the time, he didn't talk very much. Like, he's mute most of the time unless he has a reason to talk. And he never replied back, so I just assumed he was one of those. So I was just talking shit. And then the next day, I ran into him again. Oh, fuck no. Hold on, let me just... Hell no, we don't! And I'm like, that whole fuck no, cracking knuckles, I'm doing something now, it's time to put some work. And then I kept doing it, and doing it, and doing it, and doing it. And then one day, I beat Spartan. I managed to do what I didn't think was there. Once I set my ego aside, and started realizing I'm not up here, I'm actually down here, I could have stood toe-to-toe with him for just a minute. The next time we fought, he whipped my ass again. But that first time, he's like, hey, we got a fight night. This is how I got introduced to fight night about 2 years ago. He's like, I'd love it if you would join. That's how fight night, or how I started in fight night. And then I started fighting Spartan, Chevy, and then a few of the others throughout the time, and I started practicing the fight. And then I seen them on the leaderboards, and I'm like, I'm gonna try my hand at the leaderboard this time. Turns out, while hitting those leaderboards up, I started getting better and better, and I could stand toe-to-toe with Spartan now. And now, at this point, me and Spartan the other day, I'm even gonna pull it up on my board here, so when you watch Fight Night later, you can see what this is going on here. I'm gonna pull up mine and Spartan's chat here. And then, boom. Just throw that out there. Boom. Okay, boom. Okay. I don't know how good the res this is gonna be. But, oh shit, yeah, never mind. Is Corporal back up there? Okay, come on. Okay, so I sent him a message that says, scorecard, match time, 10 seconds. And this was done on the 5th, 9 p.m. I was chilling on VRC, I'm like, oh yeah, I had that. Was gonna delete it, sent it to Spartan, like, haha, bitch, I beat your record. He comes back, so it's October 17th. Match time, 9 seconds. I come back that same day. 8 seconds. You see what we're doing here now? You see what's going on here? We're fucking up yours, man, as we're screwing around. Because it's not about winning no more. It's just a personal thing, and fuck you, I'm better. It became a friendly competition, like those leaderboards. Because I started taking, and I knocked somebody down. I'm like, oh, hell no, you didn't. They took it back. So I pushed even harder. They pushed harder, and that it brought us up to where we're at. And that's why I'm like, he needs to quit thinking about it for the belt and think about it for the right reasons again. Because as long as he's fighting for that belt, his ass is always going to be on this canvas until... Until then, you will be the only prime candidate for Fight Night. Or at least unless Spartan comes in and I'm gonna be like... But okay, let's get this going.
That sent him stumbling.
Oh, you cross-guarded me. Oh, you motherfucker. I honestly don't know if this will work if I stay crouched and you punch my guard while I'm exhausted. I don't know what that'd do with wall. When we're not in a serious bout, when we're fucking around, I don't mind. Oh shit. Oh, you can tell I'm like, oh shit, shit, shit. Oh shit, those squats are coming up. I went to crouch down and squat down a little more for a better stance. Shut up! I was teabagging people, remember? One. Plus, I did work today, and oh man, I am burnt. Your back, my legs, it's my legs that's killing me. And I'm like, that's why I'm not ducking and weaving right now. That's why I'm standing toe to toe. That's why I was focusing more on being able to stand toe-to-toe and just inbox with you instead of keeping up, keep on the move like the outboxer I could be. That's also why I'm also not like delivering a ton of offense. I swear one of these days I'm going to beat you with this guy. But at this rate, nah. My back! My back! Hold up, Johnny. Let me just slowly spread my legs apart to where I'm at the right stance. And I was just, okay. We good. I'm just gonna hold this for like the next 5 minutes. I swear. Oh, shit. Fuck crouch, I'm just standing toe to toe at full life. No, fuck this. Shit. Oh my god. I am not Jey Uso. I am not gonna yeet everything. Oh shit! I feel like this is gonna be the preview of Fight Night or a Super Fight. Oh, it's gonna come down into a battle of will. That's what it comes down to. First couple of rounds, we're gonna try to push the other one fast to get the most wins. After that, it's who can play the endurance game better. The fuck is this? What bullshit is it? You know what? Suck it, game. Oh man, I was so confused. Oh, the hype. See, this is the shit Code's gonna be missing. Because he wants the belt, and we're just like, fuck the belt, we just... Like, the commentary alone is more than enough to... You know what, fuck it. I'm gonna try it again, I'm trying it again. I feel like this is gonna be the biggest... upset. Alright, let me just... 1... 2... Come on. No! I'm stomping my foot so I can get momentum into my legs again. I'm building momentum into my legs just so I could use them again. Come on. Get the adrenaline going. Oh shit, I forgot my fucking foot. I was about to start, dancing. Then I'm like, oh shit, I forgot the balls of my right foot is cracked.
A hard hit from double
Oh shit, I forgot. No, I was about to throw it, I was like so lagging. I'm like, fuck, I forgot stamina game. I tell you, this is how Super Fire is going to go. Because I've done very similar things. I've done endurance matches like this a couple of times throughout the year. I'll give you the secret. And this secret goes to everybody who wants to watch it. The benefit of playing and watching these things. There's actually a secret to winning these things. Besides the fact that we could fight while I talk, I got the endurance game. Besides the fact that you know, it's about scoring points, because it's going to come down to 7 and 8 points. At the very least, somebody has to get 8, some or 7, the other one has to get the 8. To win the match, someone has to have at least 8 points to win. To hit the, you know, the 15. Yeah. Which, if you do 8 plus 7, that's 15. So you do the basic math. To guarantee your win, you have to go and, you have to win more rounds. Now here's the trick about Super Fight. You can't slow down them. Because once you deem, like if I was to win the first 8, I can't pretty much just give up. And I have to keep fighting. If it's deemed that I'm not fighting to a certain level, that's understandable, I'm disqualified. That's pretty much me saying I KO'd, yeah. So put this simply. Like, okay, let's say you and I are toe-to-toe, and you can see we're there, and you're still trying to fight me and give me, you know, everything you got in your tank. Even if it's a simple, you're putting everything into it. Where if I'm like, okay, I won the 8, let me just, you know, and I just start changing the style into a complete defense, it's like, I'm just standing there, I'm not fighting like I usually do. Where it's like a very clear, I'm just not doing as much. Like, I'm not putting effort in. That's what I mean. Because there's a difference between being exhausted and then being pushed into defense and trying to go defense. But it also depends on style and too. And the player that's with them. That's how it's judged. That, like, in this case, we're both tired and exhausted. That right there would have been acceptable. Since, you know, we're both tired, we're both pacing ourselves. That's expected. Like, instead of trying to barrage like you are, I'm pacing myself with more combos instead. That's pacing. At least I'm still trying to throw at least 3-4 hits. Compared to if I just only did a couple, it's like, nah. Why am I backing up? Or you still, it's like you have to show you still want the win. If you don't appear like you're trying to win, that's where you get hit. If you get hit too many rounds for not trying, that's where the DQ comes in. Like you're knocked out. And something tells me, neither one of us is going to go and do that. Both of us are going to give it our all, because that's just how it goes. I got too much to put on the line to go and slow down for it. And you want to go and be the guy to break the record now. Let's be real, it's not about the belt, it's just about trying to push so hard to do it. Shit! Geek, 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 geek. Four, five. Yeah, you're like, you need to stop with this shit. I swear, oh, you mean the Rock'em Sock'em robot? That's what this feels like, just the...
Taking one where it hurts. Oh.
Like, in between rounds, and I guarantee you, if you can gas me out good enough, and if you tire me out like I'm anticipating, you'll get me to drop down to a knee. 15. Oh, fuck. Come here, little bastard. Come here, little bastard. You little bastard. Oh. Oh, fuck. You know, I'm so glad that Ah. Oh, fuck. This is gonna be... Oh, shit, my legs. Shut up, you're the bad kitty. Oh, my phone went off. My end bag! You bad kitty! Oh. I quickly, after you said that, I'm like, real quick. Just so I can do it. Fuck you guys, copyright me. Okay. Oh, no. Hell though. I'm not walking away this exhibition for nothing. Oh, I gotta at least get one in this exhibition. Well, you ain't Ivan, so I mean. But which line do you want? Come on, put your hands up. Time to go to school, Chuck. Oh, fuck. I want you. Come on, fool. Come on, jump. You too slow. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Shit, I went past you, damn drift. How dare you betray me at the worst times? This is just a street brawl at this point. We're not even. Fuck you. I can't, like, you could tell the movement speed in my punches are even slow right now. Like. Creed and three. I need to stop. Come on. Too slow. You too slow. Oh, shit. I told you. I want you, jump. I want you.
Apollo delivering absolutely.
I'm sorry. I don't want nothing. You better start putting them hands up. Better start fighting. Okay.
One, two.
The amount of quotes I'm just trying to throw off as we throw hands is hilarious. Oh. Put them hands up, chump.
One, two,
what you did was lucky. Three, you're the luckiest man on this planet. Four, you're not stallion. Oh. I can't finish that. Ness, you're the luckiest man on this planet. To knock me down, chump, you're the luckiest man on the planet. Get up off your ass and get and finish this fight. We ain't in no chair, so I might as well modify it even more. I told you! Now get the fuck out of my face, chump! Oh man. I just love the fact that I just improvised the shit out of that. Just say, get the fuck out of my face. Oh. Okay, that's much more like the numbers I liked seeing. Okay. I like those numbers a lot more. It was like 73 punches you landed. I hit 100 still. I don't care. At least. Fucking hell. I like the fact that I didn't get hit nearly as much. That's what I'm liking. Oh, keep my legs up. I could keep standing. This isn't a battle of trying to beat you. It's a battle of staying on my feet. Oh. The real battle is literally just trying to see about trying to stay on our feet, you know. It's like, your back's what's killing you, so your goal isn't to, you know, necessarily just beat me, but just keep standing up straight. So you're not, where my goal is just to stay standing because my legs are messed up. Oh. You will lose.
Where am I facing?
Okay. There it goes. You will lose.
I love how you had to stop right there, too.
Delivering an absolutely devastating blow to his
shit.
Opponent.
Oh, yeah, I forgot this. I don't have the Samba game in this one.
Right to the rope.
No, I ain't. Check again.
Drago is really putting the pressure.
Oh, so did I. Oh. You know, I was gonna seriously laugh. I'm seriously gonna laugh if you use my own lines against me.
Oh, a hard hit from Drago.
Oh, I thought you were knocked down for a minute. That's why I was about to just leave.
If he dies, he dies.
I swear, when I wear these shorts, you know I'm ready to murder someone. It's personal when I wear these.
I told you, if he dies, he dies. I told you, if you die, you die.
But
maybe. It might have also been the stamina game, too. Well, what I mean is, like, sometimes their stamina could also, like, when your stamina goes out, you're higher at risk of being knocked in, staggered, knocked out. Plus, depending on how many times you get hit before knockdown to knockdown also depends. But you should still average about there. Ignore the pain, ignore that pain. Fuck. No, I'm not sure if you heard that tap, but I was just trying to ignore the fact that I smacked my hand. I'm like, ignore it, no. No, I smacked my nail. With like just my pinky nail, and I'm like, ignore it. Come on. Fuck you. No, my hand controller is disconnected for a second from where I tapped them together. Like the hand tracking activate, I'm like, oh, you motherfucker. I've tried. It's just, the cameras ain't good enough for it. That's why I only use it for VR chat.
Absolutely terrifying. Power London.
Oh shit, I know. Oh, someone got saved.
A perfect hit from Drago.
Fuck.
One.
That's not count. Three.
Two, three.
Right, what type of count was that? One. Two, three. Yeah, I already had them done about, like, seven. Yeah. Man, so excited. I was about to say, man, so excited, but the one time your remark came across as, like, oof. You know what? Even if you didn't win it, and you won an exhibition, the very least you could say is you know you can. That's the type of mentality Code needs, is that I can. Because if we didn't already clarify this to be exhibition, things would have been a lot more different. I would have definitely been a lot more focused and quit worrying about my body's, you know, mental state than I would a physical, but we were just too busy fucking around, let's be real. Here, actually, I'm gonna make a point here. I'm making a point here. I'm gonna make a real point here. Would you wanna take a second? Now, if you wanna go another round, I'm just saying, if you wanna go another, I'm making a point here. Because every time I get close to being knocked out for the count in a real bout, I come back stronger. and I get much more, I'm going to win this. You'll know there's a difference. Look at the one time where Power went out and saved a Screwjobja. You know, in that case, it was like, okay, that next week, I came back, and it was clear I wasn't messing around. Oh, yeah, because you were an exorcist and all that stuff. Honestly, it's not my leg. It's like the, you know, the back of your leg, like right there, like right by your cheeks and your thigh. That's what's got me. That's what's got me. That's where my pain is. That's why I'm so stationed right now. All right, I'm going to make a point when you're ready. Because now I'm going to act like this is an official bout this time. And I'm even more tired fighting you. So now I should, in fact, not be in the state to win. But this is, I'm going to call this a quote-quote official bout. I'm going to act like it is now, at least, all right?
What a hit, Drago. He's a complete powerhouse.
Shit. So are you. Shit, I didn't expect that. Oh, shit. I see your arms. I seen your arms. I'm like, oh, shit. Sat on, or just fell on your ass. I hate it when it fucking like moves me to the wrong side to recover. I hope that's something they adjust in that update that's coming up soon. Like, you know, that next one. We're feeling an intensity difference now. You could definitely tell when I'm ready to work and when I'm fucking around. This is when I'm working. Oh shit, you smart motherfucker. That was the smartest move I've seen all night. Yeah, I know what you're gonna pull, motherfucker. I got enough for you. Call? What's your name? Okay. Can you just give me a few minutes? Thank you. Bitch. Okay. I'm good.
Oh, man, that is brutal.
Fuck. You slipped to my side, and I'm like, shit.
One, two, three.
When it comes down to our time to work, you could feel an intensity difference for sure. I swear, my drift keeps coming in, and by the time I tried to circle back around, it's like, whatever.
Two, three, four.
Super Fight 24 is gonna be a badass. This alone is a good preview of what's to come. A 105, okay. You could tell I was even throwing a lot more hits. You blocked almost a good portion of almost what I went through. Or what you threw. That right there is a comparison of intensity. Oh. Bitch, shut up. Oh. My legs. Oh, my legs. You know, honestly, I'm still gonna. I've had all this recorded anyways. So at least we could, yeah, this is just gonna be a fun, cause I'm gonna rename this one Fight Night Exhibition, cause we're supposed to fight night, but we're just gonna, you know what I mean? Yeah, honestly, he's probably waiting for me to come on later tonight, because you seen the group I'm repping on VRC? I'm a verified nudist right now. Oh, it's so nice, actually. No, here's the thing. It sounds like, what the fuck? it messes with people like those, you know, big, I'm Sigma, fuck yeah. Those guys, you know, the people who start shit. But in all reality, you know how chill and nice that group is? We get, like, so much, we got so much, there's no different, like, you pretty much see a bunch of, guys hanging out, you get freedom, you get to say, pretty much, there's pretty much nothing going on, and we just lay there, fuck ass. It's to the point where no kids come in, full freedom of what you could do, besides, you know, like, racism, homophobia, you know, your basics. And if you're joking around, they'll know when you're joking around. Because yesterday, somebody was going, Admiral Akbar is like, it's not Admiral Akbar, that's a Star Wars character. But they were driving a jet ski, blowing it up. It was, what's that, like when people go kamikaze, it's like, and they yell off like a Islamic thing, what was it? It was, what? Allah Akbar, yeah, exactly. And this guy came up, into the rock where he's sitting, Allah Akbar! It was fucking funny. And this guy, you know, there are jet skis. You know how you bounce on jet skis in the water. This isn't the border. Quit jumping. You know, we were doing shit like that. And nobody cared because of how chill it was. That, and it's like, yeah, Anthony keeps coming with and joining. I'm like, dude, get the fuck out of here. I'm like, see your own titties. This is adult time. I'm like, this is for the adults to play. Get the fuck out. But I will catch you later, as you heard earlier, being needed. Oh, that was amazing. That was glorified. This is going to be... Actually, I'm just going to call this a glorifying spar match. Fuck Fight Night tonight. This is just glorifying. Amazing work.